The first, those candidates who had applied for the Indian Coast Guard in assistant commandant post, now admit card is released, so you can download your admit card from this official website. Now let's see what is still in this article. The Indian Coast Guard assistant commandant admit card for the 2019 batch has been released by the Indian Coast Guard for the preliminary test in online mode. The selection test is scheduled to be held from December 17, 2018 to January 17, 2019. The admit card has been released at the official website. From this official website, you can download your admit card. Joint Indian Coast Guard.com and this also exam scheduled date 17 December 2018 to January 17, 2019. From this exam date, it also remember an official website. This is you can download from this your identity card, and the candidates can download their admit card for Indian Coast Guard for preliminary examination by the visiting the official website of the Indian Coast Guard. On the homepage of the website, in the news events section, click on the link is down here. Download e-call letters. Start email ID. You can download your admit card by email ID. So next, click on the get details button to submit the login.